I did not try to blow up the house. I tripped a circuit breaker when I tried to use the microwave and the toaster at the same time.